Did you think it was out?
I know I hit it good. I hit it really high, though, but the way that Wilson hit that ball for them early in the game, he hit it kind of the same, and the wind just took it, so I was hoping the wind kept blowing, but, man, we needed that. I mean, you know, their pitchers have been keeping us off balance. John threw well for them again tonight. Our pitchers have been throwing great, and we've done nothing for them, so to bust out like that was, needless to say, it was a big win for us.
Biggest moment of your career?
Yeah, I mean, you know, going down 0-2, going to their park, that's a tough hole to climb out of. 1-1's completely different.
Well, what's that win mean to you guys? I mean, you have a nice day off, a happy flight. You feel like you have the momentum now?
Well, I mean, I think that team's good over there. We have the momentum right now. Like you said, we have a day off. We can rest up a little bit. But like I said, going in there 0-2 is a big hole to climb out of. Going in there 1-1, winning a game like this, hopefully it'll carry over for us.
With Max going.
With Max going. So, yeah, obviously huge win.
All right, man, enjoy it. Congratulations.
Thank you.